Okay, fermium, it has absolutely no use as far as anyone knows, except that it's extremely radioactive. It's named after Enrico Fermi, who's a well-known physicist.
Fermi was an Italian physicist who in the 1930s was the first person to discover artificial radioactivity. This is where neutrons, which had only recently been discovered when he did these experiments, hit an element that is not radioactive, increase the weight of the nucleus, but not the number of protons, and cause it to fall apart by radioactive decay.
And it also, like Einsteinium, where it was first found in the debris of a nuclear bomb, in fact, the very first nuclear bomb that was ever tested.
Shortly after the fascists took power in Italy, Fermi moved to the United States, and as part of the Manhattan Project for building the atomic bomb, he built the first nuclear reactor under the football stadium, in the squash court under the football stadium at Chicago, University of Chicago, right in the center of Chicago. And they filled the squash court with blocks of carbon with holes in the middle through which they put rods of uranium. So the first ever sustained nuclear reaction took place in the sports field of University of Chicago. And if you go now there, the stadium itself has been completely demolished, but there's a rather fine monument for the birth of the atomic era.